Hi everyone, Ryer here again with another tournament quick tip for your tournament success. This one is for my TOs out there, especially those of you running your locals. So my tip for today is queue up your stream matches. You know the feeling, stream match is going a lot more quickly than expected, and there's no match ready to replace it, so you have a little bit of dead air, and your commentators have to fill the spot. Our commentators are great, they're out there doing their hardest to keep it going, and they often do, but a simple, quick tip to make that smoother is have another stream match queued up. It might not run the bracket as quickly as possible, rather than send them to an off-stream setup, but if you grab another match that's already queued up and say, hey, you two are going to be next on stream, and have them, you know, hang around the stream area, you can very quickly, you know, transition into the next match, run your in-between reads, run your Matcharino plugs and everything, and they will already be setting up and they will already be ready to go with the next match, and overall, it makes your whole bracket run more smoothly. Quick one for today. I'm going to try to have more for my TOs out there, but hopefully this helps. Something to think about for your next event. I'm Ryer, your tournament organizer VTuber. Follow me for more tournament quick tips, and I will see you next time. Be good to one another. Bye-bye.